Yeah, tonight we are in Indianapolis on the Oval, the first ever Oval race we are doing with the EX0, second to last round of our championship, and like always, I take you on board and we do a quick lap here in Indianapolis. And here we go, like always, we start the lap on start finish, already close to 370. First one, wow, almost flat. Second one, flat. Wow, this must be so cool to be in an IndyCar here, and it's even so cool to be in the EX0. Flat out, I'm sure the slipstream will be crazy and the racing should be really, really cool. Again, flat out corner, just close to the wall. Wow, and then last one again. Yeah, we took it flat. And that was already a lap here in Indy. I hope we will see great racing and I hope you enjoyed it.